Calcium is important for bone health throughout your life. That is why calcium supplements are recommended by doctors. But can calcium cause constipation? Is constipation a side effect of supplement or any calcium-rich food can also cause it? In this video we will take a closer look at calcium and its role in constipation. We will also discuss how to prevent constipation from the supplements. So stay tuned to the end. Calcium is important to bone health. Diet is the best way to get the required calcium. Dairy, which was considered the best source of calcium, has become controversial as vegans strongly believe that dairy is not good for bone health. But there are plenty of other dietary sources of calcium. Almonds, beans, lentils, seeds, some green vegetables and some fish are good sources of calcium. In addition, calcium supplements have become very common recommendations by doctors. Before you consider calcium supplements, be sure you understand how much calcium you need. Also consider the pros and cons of calcium supplements, and which type of supplement to choose. There is no doubt that your bone health will be impacted if you have calcium deficiency. But should you bridge the deficiency with diet or supplement is always a dilemma. In some cases you may have to use both methods to quickly get rid of calcium deficiency. Calcium supplements have a few side effects. We will stick to one of them here, which is constipation. Calcium carbonate and calcium citrate are the two main supplements and both of them can cause constipation. Calcium carbonate is the cheapest but it is the one that causes more bloating, gas and constipation. So the first thing you can do is to find out from your doctor about your exact requirements for calcium supplements. This will reduce unnecessary overconsumption and also reduce constipation. Take calcium citrate instead of calcium carbonate to further reduce probabilities of constipation. Get enough sun exposure and vitamin D helps calcium absorption. Eat a calcium-rich diet and regularly check calcium levels. Stop supplements if not required. Bottom line is, calcium causes constipation but you can reduce the impact by not overconsuming the supplements and sticking to dietary sources of calcium. If you enjoyed the video then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.